is game, 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 game. Yeah, it's the Dennis game, 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 game. Who is it? It's the Dennis game, 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 game. It's Meek and Lady K, good vibes all day. Big Zy, Lil Zy, it's the Dennis game. Popping off good times, conversations blow your mind. Motivated, hardworking, and they stay on their grind. Letting you all know you gotta go pursue it. Don't let nobody tell you no, you can do it. Got a dream, then chase it. Don't never be basic. Put God first, guaranteed you will make it. Believe in yourself, you gotta apply it. When they're selling you them dreams, tell them you not buying. Stand for what you want, don't let them deny you. Rise above it all and let the haters breeze by you. It's another episode, the Dennis Gang, yo. It's two boss ladies and they're running it for show. It's just another episode, the Dennis Gang, yo. It's two boss ladies and they're running it for show. Cause it's the Dennis Gang, 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 gang.
What going on, gang, gang? What happening, gang, gang? This your girl, me. And y'all already know this your girl, Lady K. And today, we back with a freaking lit video.
Yes, sir.
So, gang, we know y'all seen that title. We know y'all seen that thumbnail. So, y'all already know what we're about to be doing today. But first and foremost, you guys, we want to say real quickly, we are so sorry.
Gang, we're so sorry for not uploading. As y'all know, y'all hear how me sounding. So, my baby girl sick as well. Lil Zy just pretty much right there. We trying to nurse on them before they had shit, but they sick. So, gang, man, I miss y'all, man. I see them in the comments. We got inboxes. We got all text messages. People want to know where the gang been. We sorry, y'all. We human, and I just want to put that out there. We human, and things happen. So, with that actually being stated, that's what was going on, gang.
And prior to that, y'all already know it was our birthday, but y'all did get a little bit of vlog. Yeah. So, also comment down below and let us know if you guys enjoyed the vlogs with us in Vegas and at the beach, because
we was lit. Okay. We was lit. That was super lit, gang. Gang, we gonna do a mukbang with you guys today. We got that chicken fillet, you know what I'm saying? We can't go wrong with that. So that's what we gonna be doing before, prior to, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you hit that subscribe button, because we lit, gang. We still lit all 2021. Like I said, we all human, things do happen. We not our intentions, but it's called life, you know what I'm saying? So gang, we gonna go ahead and hit our prayer. We want everyone to bow their head while we do that. And we gonna jump in this video and vibe with y'all, cause we is so sorry.
And we miss y'all. So we hope everybody's having a wonderful day, whatever time of the day that you guys are actually watching this video. And always make sure you guys keep God first and in and whatever that you may do, and you will most definitely prosper. So gang, we gonna go ahead and jump into it. Go ahead and get our prayer going. Also do our thumbnail, and then we're going to eat and chop it up, okay? So let's get it.
Oh, Heavenly Father, I just want to say thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for this beautiful day. Thank you for our family and friends. Thank you for everyone, God. Lord, I just want to say bless the cook that prepared this food. Let it nourish our bodies. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. All right. Gang, what have y'all been up to?
Right, y'all got some Chick-fil-A sauce. Y'all, also, we got some zesty buffalo sauce for the first time. So y'all comment down below and let us know if it's good or not.
Have y'all ever tried it? Have y'all ever tried this Chick-fil-A sauce? To me, gang, it tastes like it got a little barbecue.
You said the Polynesian sauce.
Yeah, it's like it's all mixed in one. I'm not sure. Y'all comment down below if y'all know what's actually in the Chick-fil-A sauce. And have y'all tried this zesty buffalo-y? You get what I'm saying?
I got a lot going on, but I'm gonna be dipping and dabbing, so don't y'all pay Lady K no mind. Cause y'all already know, if y'all was in the same boat as me, hungry, y'all would be dipping different sauces too, okay? Mm. And gang, also, I want to say, my wifey too, from us, we do want to welcome all of our new subscribers, welcome all of our new supporters. Y'all, we on the road to 5K, y'all. We on the road
gang,
to 5K.
We is close. Oh my God. Gang, we is close, and it's crazy. That's how I consider this as a blessing. Gang, we haven't not been posting, and people have been subscribing. So for that, I want to tell y'all I'm so thankful. Thank y'all, man. Thank y'all. Please do not forget to tell your mama, brother, sister, auntie, niece, nephew, the mosquitoes, the birds, the lizard, the frogs,
the horses, the snakes,
the fishes. Check everybody come join the gang, cause we lit, man. We lit all 2021. Ain't nothing changed about that. Gang, we just sorry, man.
I feel, you know, we feel bad, cause it's like
I do. Cause I know, like, I know it started getting real when we start getting the inboxes and the text messages. You get what I'm saying? People like, what is y'all at? What? We miss y'all. We miss y'all too. But like I said, we did have some things going on. It's called life. You know what I'm saying?
So we've been on go, baby. Like, we've been on
go. And we've been on go. Yeah, gang. We have not, like, me and my beauty cutie just made it back to Atlanta yesterday. Mm-hmm. With that accident. We've been gone. And y'all know the 4th of July, you see meet horse. Because we were lit, man. We enjoyed every minute, every moment. Family, friends, loved ones, supporters. Mm-hmm. Dang, we had so many supporters, man. So many supporters where we was located. Mm-hmm. It was lit, man. And they showed nothing but love to me and my beauty cutie, man.
We rock with y'all.
Man. Yeah, we rock with y'all. Like, it's just dope, man. It's dope. Mm-hmm. And it's dope when you can ask people see you, that you down to earth. Like, oh, you the same as on camera. Yes. Ain't nothing changed. I'm me. You know what I'm saying? And that's my Lady K, my beauty cutie. So, yeah, we down to earth, man. Ain't nothing changed. Ain't nothing changed. Nothing will change.
Only thing changed, my hair.
That hair color, y'all.
And my wifey hair.
Oh, let me show y'all mine, gang. You know
my baby,
what I'm
saying? My baby look good. Y'all, can y'all see the back? It's blue right there.
Yeah, it's blue on, like, partial of it, I believe. She did half and half.
But y'all, the thing about it, y'all actually see my hair reveal. My wifey haven't actually revealed, because she been keeping it in the braided down. But when she dropped that thing, y'all, whoa, that ain't the same meek over there. But yeah, guys, shout out to our stylist too. Shout out to you, Miss Helena.
Facts.
Mm-hmm.
Facts.
And we got some hot pictures.
What we doing? Mm-hmm. And then y'all won't be surprised. Our hairstylist is first cousins with one of the big, well, not, I ain't gonna say one of the biggest, mm-hmm. but one of a big YouTuber. So, like, we working for y'all, man. We got stuff in store, and y'all already know. We doing this right now because we want to introduce ourselves. Like, you know what I'm saying?
And we got an updated Q&A coming too, y'all. So y'all make sure y'all hop in our inbox and y'all comment down below. And y'all most definitely
ask them questions.
Ask some questions, okay? Because we got new people. Some of y'all are new. We previously did a Q&A on our channel, but it was a long time ago.
Close to a year.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So y'all make sure y'all let us know. Cause we y'all in our world. You get what I'm saying? You guys, we are all in the same world. We just want y'all to know who we are. Behind pranks, behind challenges, like
behind the scenes.
Right, we
genuine. Like, we really, y'all already know me don't play no games. I mean, that don't take a rocket scientist. But man, you don't cross me, you ain't gonna have no issue. You get what I'm saying? And most definitely when it comes to my beauty cutie, my wife. So overall, we don't, man. Like, this us. Like, we be chill mowing. We really be chill mowing. And we like the vibe, man. We like the vibe. That's why our motive is to keep God first. Because when you keep Him first, everything around you is going to be a whole vibe. You get what I'm saying? Because we ain't accepting nothing but great vibes.
Mm-hmm.
And when you and that's just how it is, man. That's how it is. So, gang, I miss y'all so much. Y'all see I'm everywhere. Make sure y'all like this video and comment down below. And we miss y'all.
Try this, baby.
Yeah.
Dope.
That's not the mustard.
Mm-hmm. No, this is that Chipotle sauce. This is good, y'all. Most definitely. Y'all also make sure y'all follow us on our Instagram accounts. Y'all go follow us on Facebook. Also follow us on Snapchat, y'all. Follow us everywhere, because we be everywhere, okay? So, for instance, y'all didn't see that we posted on YouTube, but there was some things we did post on, like, our social media, like Facebook and Instagram.
Right.
So,
yeah, gang. But, gang, a lot of times when you don't see us on YouTube, check out them social medias. Mm-hmm. For our Instagram, Facebook. I guarantee you, something being posted over there. Mm-hmm. You get what I'm saying? So, y'all follow us. Oh, baby, this is good.
This is good, man.
I'm talking this sauce.
No, that's good. But I'm trying to get in mine to try mine.
No.
I can't open it. Don't mess up your clothes.
That's cool, baby.
Well, I can dip with you. Come on and dip. Hey, baby. Dip, baby. Y'all, this is delicious.
Oh, this sounds good.
Y'all comment down below. What are the challenge ideas, prank ideas, y'all? No, for the pranks. I keep saying that. Y'all inbox us for the pranks. Y'all okay? You can't drop them pranks down below.
Mm-hmm.
about them pranks. Dang, that's how she be looking.
You squirt right on my face, you see?
That's cool, baby.
That's cool.
You still fine.
And we don't care.
You still
we
fine?
We don't care, gang. We don't care. Look, it's all on my face. Mm-hmm. It's cool. No pressure.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Y'all really want to know where we were. That's pretty much where we were, y'all. We was pretty much in between being sick a little. And no, you guys, we did not have COVID-19.
No, okay? No COVID-19, guys. It's just...
We didn't have none of that.
Mm-mm.
We're just sick under the weather. Mm-hmm. And especially summertime colds be like the worst.
I don't know, y'all know, gang. Me like to sleep with a fan on all year round. I don't care if it's winter, summer, spring, fall. I got to have my fan. And if you're not familiar with the country, like, it's humid hot. Mm-hmm. So imagine going in the humid hot, then trying to go in the AC and cool off. Mm-hmm. That just caused a problem because your pores still open.
Yeah.
So that's all. Me, I just enjoyed myself. I had a hell of a good time. Mm-hmm. Man, that's why my voice gone, gang. There ain't nothing... No,
but,
me
but,
don't have
but
that.
But, babe, look, what? To be honest with you, we're going to tell them this, too. Because y'all like family, y'all like woes, you get what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So, y'all, we pretty much, like, 2-3 days ago, we wanted to do a video with y'all, but it's, like, our voice. So, I was trying my heart. I was like, babe, I don't care. They're going to try to understand exactly what I'm saying because they miss it. They don't care. Y'all miss us. Y'all want that video.
But I care, gang.
Right.
My wife, because John, she trying to talk. Her voice will go. You can't hear nothing she's saying because she's struggling.
It's like an in and out.
It was in and out. So, you know what I'm saying? Like I told her, y'all our family. I know y'all understand. Y'all won't want to hear nothing. Y'all probably go, y'all ain't going to even watch the video. Because I wouldn't. I'm telling you, I'm being honest. You get what I'm saying? And somebody's voice going in and out. So, it's just like when you're on the phone and your car breaking up. So, you hear every other word somebody's mm-hmm. saying. Oh, that's irritating.
Mm-hmm.
So, I told my wife, it's going to be okay. Get herself together, and then we can come to y'all. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can hear us. I'm a little hoarse. But my wife sound, she was super hoarse than me. So, mm-hmm. she sound way better. So, that's all. Waiting. Patience.
Oh, that being so good. Real money, baby.
Mm-hmm. Oh, them four wheels.
Mm-hmm. But, gang, yes. So...
I miss y'all.
More the story. We miss y'all. The kids miss y'all too. They was even questioning like, Mom,
I ain't doing no video.
We got video. And the thing about it, y'all, it's just when we was with our family, like it's just, I don't know. It's just family love. You get what I'm saying?
It was just like pretty much. When you especially like, I don't know, a lot we like our family was there at our wedding. And to be exact, someone we haven't seen since our wedding.
Right.
So they was here. They was like, we seen them for the fourth. That's what we done. So, you know, when you get that time, it's just be quality time with your family. Mm-hmm. And that's wrong.
But, gang, all that sobbing stuff, it is what it is. We back. Okay, we miss y'all. We full throttle.
That sobbing is real.
We back. No, babe, I'm saying, like, because, you know, I ain't trying to be sad about it no more because, you know, we don't be under the weather. We don't be sad about not being able to post and give y'all. But we back. We here. Y'all most definitely smash this like button. Y'all most definitely comment down below what other ideas, challenge ideas, vlogs, whatever y'all want to see. We going to do it. Yes, mm-hmm. We don't, y'all.
Period.
We coming.
Okay, we coming.
Mm-hmm.
So, let me tell y'all this. Because I done had a few people trying to give me ideas, prank ideas. And guess who they hitting up?
Lady K.
No, gang. You want to tell me some prank ideas? Inbox me. Hit me up. You get what I'm saying? Because some of the pages my wife control.
And too.
And then we don't control them. We got people that's actually, we got administrators. So
yeah.
That's the thing, gang. But it's all good. Y'all send them prank ideas because we lit, man. We lit. Ain't no other way. We coming.
What's this car doing? They coming in the wrong way. Y'all, these people out here at Chick-fil-A. Y'all, this is what we sit down in the parking lot at Chick-fil-A vibing with y'all, but these people can't drive, y'all. Look at this. Oh, they about to get hit. But anyways, gang, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. We about to wrap it on up here, gang, because we got some stuff to get on. We got some things to do, some business to handle for y'all. And it's gonna make sense, y'all. I promise y'all, it's gonna make sense, okay? But we on the way to the top, y'all. We back with these bangers. We ain't stopping, we ain't letting up. We back, we back, we back. We love y'all so much. And you know what, babe? You wanna do a you okay, boo? What you doing, babe?
I'm sorry, gang. I had y'all a piece of chicken. I'm trying to get dang, we do have a post notification shout out. I'm sick
and my throat can't take that.
I'm sorry, gang.
But you guys, the winner of this video post notification shout out does go out to Mr. Anthony Harden. Congratulations, Mr. Harden. You are the winner of this video post notification shout out. Okay, gang, gang. All right, you guys, for your opportunity to be shout out on the Dennis Gang channel, just like Mr. Harden, all y'all gotta do is,
gang, how you gotta do it? Make sure you turn that red to gray. Make sure.
Good. Yeah, things
happen. But, gang, like I actually stated, make sure you turn that red to gray. Once you have turned that red to gray, guess what? You already know. You'll be notified. Once you have notified, go watch that full entire video. Once you have watched that video, comment down below, me and my beauty queen. See it?
Oh, we see it.
Excuse me, gang. And guess what? You're going to be shouted out on our next upcoming video.
Easy peasy, sweezy. Just like that, gang. All right, y'all, we're going to go ahead and wrap it on up here. Like I said, we love y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in to the video to know exactly what's been going on with us. We haven't forgot about you guys. It was just family issues, and we were a little under the weather, okay? But we back, and we better, and we miss y'all.
And we lit, gang.
Period.
Gang, we lit, gang.
Period.
Gang, we lit. We love y'all, man. Y'all know I'm on the 2,000 person. Whatever, how you doing, man? Until the next video, just go tell everybody, go subscribe and share and do all that. Go watch our videos that's already uploaded. And we're going to see y'all on the next one. We love y'all. We out. Ah.
It's Meek and Lady K. Good vibes all day. Big Zy, Lil Zy. It's the Dennis Gang.